clothes, head to toe, designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish I had two necks. I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me, cause I'm rich and poppin' in. Yeah. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top a bit. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of. I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me though. Cha-cha macha with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, duckin' 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, lil' bro. Let me feel myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah. I got it right in the end. Now we on top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins in the world.
From beautiful South Florida, there's a look at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Las Vegas Raiders and the Miami Dolphins. Here we go, the final week of the NFL season, week 17, is underway. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. That's not the start that he was looking for, as he's going to be met and dropped behind the line. It'll go as a loss of three right away, and it's second down.
Tackle made back at the 22-yard line.
Is Saquon Barkley. And again, the run defense stout this time. He maybe gets back to the line of scrimmage, but no more.
No gain on the play. Brings up third and 13.
We'll be right back. Now with the play clock down to two, we're going to get a timeout here. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. And this opening drive not going to plan. This is now third and 13. On the draw, this is Barkley. And this will not get close to the first down marker as he's brought down at the 26. 5 yards, and that means they come up short as they're going to have to punt here on the opening drive. Still a scoreless game in the first, but they're going to go for this thing on their own side of the field on fourth down. Looking deep downfield, and he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete. A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game, and the Raiders with the football now in excellent field position.
It's a turnover on downs.
They'll come out throwing here on first down. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
I think we can all understand what they're thinking right now. They take over the ball in field goal range after the turnover, so they've got that in their hip pocket. But they've got to go for the end zone and turn this into a bigger point. Their thinking is a touchdown is really what they should get from starting here. Getting 3 points at the end of this drive, that would feel disappointing.
5 yards, now it's third and five. The first carry now for Tony Pollard. And he's going to be taken down here, still a couple yards short of the first. Give him 3 yards there as that'll take us to fourth down. Back to throw here.
Fourth down.
It's complete. Swings it out to his running back. But he will be stopped behind the line as he will not come close to the marker. The Raiders try it on fourth down, but to no avail. And the Dolphins defense is able to hold. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. And last time they were very fortunate, this offense. They went for it on fourth, turned it over in their own territory. Now the pressure comes and he goes down. Just inside the 10, back at the 9. Daniil Hunter, he continues to wreak havoc in the offensive backfield. Sack number 16 on the year. That huge loss on the sack makes this job much more difficult. It's now second down and 22 yards to go. Now a man open down the middle of the field. And he's able to get up here to the 26. That one good for 17 as they're set up better now for third down.
And that was yardage that they needed there after the sack on first down. They didn't get all of it back. But now they look at third down as a manageable situation, one that they have a much better chance of picking up.
And the Raiders call on a nickel set for third down. From the gun is Eason. Got a man complete. It's Hamler. And he is going to have the Dolphins first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Great way to convert on third down there. 21 yards the play.
At the 47-yard line.
First down, Jacob Eason. into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Troy Apke, and his guys will take over at the 30-yard line. It's almost like you can see the look of frustration on his face. Four interceptions last week. We talked about it all week. What did he do wrong? And another one here in the first half.
And you can understand the frustration. You actually feel his pain a little bit. But the worst thing he can do is what you're seeing right now, showing the other team that he's frustrated. All they're going to do is double their efforts to make him even more frustrated. He's got to gather himself, compose himself, and keep fighting.
Well, he talked a lot about erasing that loss last week, getting back in the win column. We'll see how he responds. Call it a gain of four on first, and that'll make it second down. Now a shotgun handoff to Pollard, and he gets this inside the 35-yard line. 11 yards there, first down.
A gain of 11 on the play. First down.
He pitches it out. And he is out of bounds inside the 30. It's a pickup of four, and it'll bring up second down.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
Escaping the pressure right. And this one taken in on the right sideline, but not in the field of play. They say it's incomplete. The throw led him a little too far. It brings up third down. The 22 is the line to gain here on third down. They'll run with Pollard. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Third and medium, they opted to run instead of pass, and it worked. First down. They go play action here on first down. Able to hit his target lane. And he'll be taken down, as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. We're scoreless after one. First and goal from the six. And a minuscule gain of maybe a yard from the six to the five. And the ball smacked down on the five-yard line. Here's second and goal. Be interesting to see now what they do offensively down near the goal line after not much there that time.
As the offensive play caller, that may change your sequence now. Instead of coming right back with a running play, you may have to go to the air.
Now here's Pollard. And he is in. Touchdown, Raiders. Tony Pollard. His 21st touchdown of the season, as his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon. Able to punch it in. Oh, and now they're going to fake it. And this fake extra point attempt failed big time. Not only did they not get it, they went backwards. I thought the days of the fake extra point were numbered once they moved these kicks back to the 15. Apparently, I was mistaken.
Yeah, I was wondering who was ever going to try to do this. In fact, I quit wondering. I didn't think it would ever happen. Taking a fake from the 15-yard line to try and pick up an extra point, I didn't think anyone would ever call this.
The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive as we grind toward the end of the season here, and they haven't had the season that they had hoped. So let me ask you to play GM. Where might the... And the Raiders have got it! Danielle Hunter in there to bring him down, and that is sack number 17 now on the season. Now they're in some hot water now. After that sack, it's second and 21. Eason going to throw it out of the shotgun. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
They've given him some different looks here defensively. Only hit two of us.
Throwing on third and long. Eason. And that's going to be incomplete. The coverage too good there. The contact popped the ball free, and it's fourth down.
Normally being a big-bodied receiver plays to their advantage downfield. Go up and make the catch, take the hit, and pick up yardage. But in this case, the hit was timed really well and popped it free from his grasp.
The Raiders take over first and 10 at their own 32-yard line.
The Raider offense set to get this drive started. Now a play fake here on first down. He's going deep for Brown. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
One thing I know from experience is that when the deep ball is thrown and you're the defender, you've got to fight that little bit of panic that emerges. You've got to play the ball really well. It's a 50-50 jump ball play. And guess what? They took a shot. How are you going to win it? And in this case, they managed to get it done.
This will be a loss of three and now a much tougher third down looming. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. And that is incomplete.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
Only two punts for him last week in the loss as he gets this one away. On the return, Johnson. And that'll go as a 57-yard punt with a return of 12. And it'll be Dolphin football. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. And on the last go around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency, move the ball at least a few times on offense, get a couple of first downs, and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. Six yards on that last play. Here's second and four. A give to Barkley out of the gun. And this carry not as productive. He swallowed up at the line of scrimmage. Tackled by call it no gain that time as it's going to leave him with a third and about three to go.
Third down and four.
And that will be incomplete. The passing game not in sync here early. And now it's fourth down.
Incomplete. That was well played, but that was also an example of a corner who understands his coverage, realized he had support behind him, and could be a little more aggressive in the shorter zone, and did exactly that, knocking that pass away.
They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. Got a man. It's Arthega Whiteside. And he's able to get the first before he's taken down at the 36. Well, we kind of looked at each other as they decided to go for it. But in the end, great execution, a six-yard gain, and it all works out. So from the 36 now, first and 10. From the gun. Eason, this short throw caught by Goddard. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
Brandon, perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion and would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion. But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is, and they passed him off to each defender. Ended up making a nice play, even though it was complete.
Down completion only netted him three. Second and seven. Now with just 1 second showing on the play clock, we're going to get a timeout. That's their second, so they'll have one remaining here in this second quarter. We'll be right back. Now Saquon Barkley. And he was able to shed one tackle but could not get away from there. Call it a gain of five there on the run, but they'll remain a yard or two short here with third down coming up.
Third and two.
2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. A reminder, coming up at halftime, we'll send you up to Orlando. Jonathan Coachman is there, and he'll have stats and scores from a busy Sunday in the NFL. Got his man. It's Arcega Whiteside. And he is going to have the Dolphins first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. 18 big yards on that one, and a Miami first.
At the 38-yard line.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Now it's Barkley. A gain of 3, second down.
That's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play. It was only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that feeling like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
The throw here caught by Devontae Parker, and he'll lose yardage on the play back at the 37-yard line. It'll go down as a 2-yard loss, and it brings up a third down. Here's Eason to throw. The Raider defense strong on that one in coverage, and now it's fourth.
A deep ball down that right sideline, and he made sure that he put it where either his guy was going to catch it or no one was.
Lachlan Edwards now, as he'll kick it away for the second time. And that is much too long. That's into the end zone for a touchback.
Their own 20-yard line.
The Raider offense set to get this drive started. You've got less than 30 seconds left here in the half. You're well on your own side of the field. What are we doing here, Coach Davis?
Well, I'm trying something on first down. And it's something that's safe. It's something that's been done many times before. A lot of people say it's not even worth trying, but I'm running a draw. I'm running a screen. I'm seeing if something pops. And if it does, that can alter my strategy and potentially get me some points. And if it doesn't work, well, then you just run the clock out and go to the locker room.
Open man is Kirk, complete. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. On first down, he'll drop to throw. He'll take a shot for the end zone. And that is incomplete. 2 seconds left on the clock.
Incomplete. It leads to second and 10.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. They'll throw now on the final play. He'll fire deep downfield for Lamb. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Kyle Fuller. And he will be brought down as time has now run out on this first half of action. So we've reached halftime here on New Year's Eve as we send you up to Orlando to check in with Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports Halftime Report. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. The final two quarters of the NFL regular season are upon us as the second half of Week 17 is underway. This will be fielded inside the 5.